Every tin comes with 30 mints, no matter what the strain. You can order in packs of three, so each order will contain 90 mints total. As you can see here, our tins are pretty easy to take apart once you finish your pack. You can recycle your empty tins or fill them up with a little something.